voices, the last smile, that I'll fear for the sake of being.